nation's trade deficit looks to grow by another $58 billion. And finally, some traders took a beating in the markets this week. Others, well, they took their bruising in the ring. It was Extel's boxing charity championship.